after they clobber a poor defenseless deer, but